Right, it's a nice sunny day today, so I thought I'd try something out. And this circuit now has no solar, no other means of running except for that green LED at the top right there. That's just a regular 3mm, I've taken it from an old circuit board, and it's running along quite happily. Here is the circuit diagram, and I'll post links underneath for the other videos if you've not seen them in this series. But as you can see, that's just the very simple connection there. About 1.4 volts and 4 microamps out of one of these. It runs it very well indeed. I'll just stop the motor in a second and I'll show you it's spinning up, so you can show, I can show that it's nothing but this LED that's doing it. You'll see it pick up speed. So if I turn it slowly like that, you should now see it pick up speed, and off it goes to the same rate as before. So there we are, that's the circuit running from just a little green LED. Okay, thanks for watching.